This is kind of a crazy story. My father, his first job, maybe not first job, but when he was about that age, was working at some electrical parts factory that was doing work on the Apollo program.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, and he was doing like the QA, like testing, and he had no idea what he was doing. And he tells me that the system, like the whatever electrical system on Apollo 13 fucked up and like caused the oxygen tanks to explode or whatever. He may have
that may have